Come on, guys, let's go. You have another minute of just juggling. Let's go. Shoelaces, focus on your form. Come on, Colin, come on. I need good form. Lock your ankle.
Thank you.
But arms, Colin, arms. Let's go next one. It's okay, fix the hurdle. Go arms, use your arms. Next one. Hip good white. Now use your arms, pump your arms, arms. Spin on the outside. And then dribble straight back. Left foot. Boom. All the way back. Thumb, stop, pull. Drive back, white, come on, drive. Come on, drive. How you lads feeling? You guys okay? Santi looked like you about to go to sleep. Same with Raul. I guess you okay? But Santi, just rest for a second. We're gonna go back out in a minute. I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of rest. If you want to help get all the balls back over in this area, please. That'll be a good help. Just like in the general area here. Huh? Yeah, bring them all. Same principle. Go! Better. You understand? Go! Good job, not bad. Rest. His name is Gerardino. Just reps. Right back. Next one. Let's go. Back up. Let's go. Back up. Okay, next one. I'm going to demonstrate. Make sure you're in position, please. This time you're going to weave outside, inside, both feet on your right, left. How you guys feel? You good? Let's see, what's Elijah on now? TikTok? Photos, check the photos. Gerardo though, he's on. Oh, he's on the IG, baby. He's rocking that IG account right now.
Okay.
love goals, correct? Yeah. Let's go, ready? Vamos, vamos, vamos. Again, vamos. Let's go, twins. All right, next one. Back to your station. Last round, let me go to 1v1s. Ready? So now, next one. Watch this time. Single drag. Drag cut. Drag cut. Guys, come this way, sit on the bench real quick. Sit on this bench for me, sit on this bench. Or no, you just sit here, better, sit here. Santi, come here, sit. Make sure you guys are listening, okay? Okay, listen. So now we're gonna go into one-on-one, so you guys know the drill. Same thing we've been doing the entire time. You have to defend one of the goals, right? So a couple of things. How many times have I yelled at you guys, especially during 1v1s, for a mistake? I have? I haven't. So here's the point.
You can make mistakes.
It's your reaction, your effort, your intensity during play and after a mistake or whatever the situation is, okay? So I want you guys to be creative. I want you to try different things. I want you to try different flicks. Maybe try the Neymar skill, whatever you want. Be creative, go after the guy, but you need to win to stay on, okay? So that means, especially from a defensive perspective, you need to be aggressive, you need to have intensity, just because, of course, I expect you guys to have the intensity on the offensive side. But now, if you want to win and consistently win, you're going to have to show it on the defensive side, okay? Any questions? Whoever wants some more will win. First two people on, go. There you go, so everybody else, get on the side. Let's go, Probe, you better pass the pelota. Let's go, get on the other side, guys. That's a dog if you want to play. Alright, so, answer this question. Ready? Who won the last World Cup? Deal with it, bro. He's on your back. Deal with it. Finish. That one. Play call, go. Check the ball. No, sit ball. Go, play. Yep. 10 seconds. 10. 9. Defending. Still in. That is still in. 6.